That's gotta be the bravest squirrel I've ever seen.